Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to verify my mobile number with this telegram, and it shows too many attempts, please try again later. But I does not receive any verification code or any verification phone calls. So how to fix this issue? So all the YouTube video shows just clear the telegram app data and then try to verify your mobile number. But my video is slightly different. So what is that? So just locate the Telegram app icon and simply long press on that icon, and it shows on pop-up screen. So here you can press the circle icon, but some devices have the option called app info. So both of the options are same. So just press this icon. So here you can go to permissions and then check it if all the permissions are allowed or not. So once you give all the access permission and then check it if your mobile date and time settings are set to correct or not. So always you can enable this automatic date and time settings. So once you check it and then one time reset your all network settings, and the reset process is completed successfully. At same time, if you use Wi-Fi network, also you can check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color warning lights, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. So once you reset your network settings and then one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to connect my mobile into Wi-Fi network, and the connection is made successfully. So finally, one more time I try to access this Telegram application because I check it if this trick works or not. So you can wait for the verification code. So finally I got it. But friends, now this time you can see my mobile number verification process is successfully completed. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Data Box. And thanks for watching.